presentation to Pat on behalf of all my own family, my grandchildren and everyone. And you can read it later on, Pat.
And we still carry the flag of the students there. So someone in Dublin had it on the paper a couple of years ago. He was the longest trying by going around. He was going around since 64. The one that said he wanted to come down to Kilkenny, well, that didn't name of Pat Shortis, going around since 1927. And he was born in John Lewis' time, at the end of the country of Egypt, I believe. Germany, I don't know. This is a great friend of mine, Jim Coady. We put that for Jim and Pat on in the night room in the morning, and it's still coming to the end now. And we don't panic wherever he was, but we left you there. I would be nervous still.
Thanks very much, Pat. And many more years to you.